Well, I guess we're back on. Good morning. This is
Luca.
Mona.
A little identity crisis there. And I'm Mr. Wilson. That's right.
Here, Lee and Nixon Morning News. Today is Wednesday, October 26, 2022. What's up, Wednesday? Did you know spider silk is used to make fish nets in some countries?
Whoa, spiders make fish nets. I don't know what's harder to catch, the fish or the spiders. Do you know octopuses have 9 brains and blue blood? Whoa, check
that
out.
I'm
serious. Not lying. Okay, please wish happy birthday to one person. We have one birthday today, and that birthday belongs to Bennett Casper in room 154. So, Bennett Casper, this is your birthday song.
It's a very long.
Hey! Ooh, that was a good one. Okay, color draws. Way over to you, Luca. What you got?
I'm in room 154 for being a good friend.
And I have Sophia T in 207 for using her time wisely.
Okay, and I've got Tyson in 201 for getting to work right away and being totally focused on science.
I have Macy in room 207 for being kind and helpful.
And I have Tobin in 156 for picking up lost and found.
Nice. And I've got Vincent in 103 for being very quiet and well-behaved. Nice job, Vincent. Okay, so that gives us Ivan in 154, Sophia T in 207, Tyson in 201, Macy in 207, Tobin in 156, Vincent at 103, those are the color draws. And these two girls are be delivering those prizes to you after the announcements, along with our producer, Natal, over there sitting. All right, and now for some weather with
Pierre.
Pierre, the French chef.
Aujourd'hui, it will be a high of 9 and a low of minus 4.
Is it already past minus 4? I think it's, we're on our way up. That's good. All right, do you know that snow falls at only 3 kilometers an hour?
I did not know that.
And rain falls at 18 kilometers an hour.
Oh,
cool.
Wow.
Okay, all right.
We got a reminder.
What's a reminder?
Taji, Taylor, and Ivy on LNN next week.
Oh, nice job. Cool.
Woo!
And volleyball tomorrow. Don't forget the volleyball practice tomorrow for grade sixes. I don't know, you should watch teachers. You want to come something cool. The grade sixes have got better skills than I've seen in about 4 or 5 years in there. It looks pretty good.
Mm-hmm.
All right. Pretty darn awesome.
How about you?
That's you, volleyball players.
Yeah. And lunch lady today.
Cool. Is it today? So, all right. If you brought a lunch, you get 2 of them, I guess.
Mm-hmm.
All right. Good beans. So we've got, I guess that's it. Physical education is indoors today. We still got dance. Don't forget about the Halloween dance on Friday after school. And costumes on Monday for get those costumes ready. Okay.
Oh, mine is. This has been Leo Nickerson Morning News for Wednesday, October 26th. Have a super day. Please rise for the singing of O Canada in
English
today.
Amen.
Yay.
What is